wash aware of graves at Chingwere Cemetery in Lusaka has continued due to flooding at the grave site. Today, Lusaka City Council's reburying remains at 8 exposed graves, which were recently partially washed away by the floods. Here are the details.
3 weeks into January, storm water caused erosion at Chingwere Cemetery in Lusaka. This erosion caused some graves at this cemetery to be partially washed away, exposing human remains. Amid public concerns, it is only now that the local authorities are acting, aside from constructing a drainage at the cemetery to divert storm water. Today, the council was reburying the graves, which had been exposed.
It's in public domain that a few weeks ago we experienced a heavy downpour, and some human remains were exposed at Chingwere Cemetery. And so the council started the process of reburying. We first buried the 9 exposed remains, and so we have continued. This week they have buried 8 more. The total was 20. So we are at 17 now, and 3 are remaining.
This exercise will, however, take days, as the cemetery has also become flooded due to the continued heavy rains.
The problem is that where these remains are, there's still a lot of water. And so we are waiting that if the dry spell continues in that area and the remains are not in water, then the 3 will be reburied very soon. The solution is to work on that drainage. And as I mentioned, we have identified the contractor that will be on site, that will be disputing the drainage.
The local authority also says a performance contractor will be engaged to provide a long-lasting solution over these incidences of flooding at Chingwere Cemetery. Martha Bana, ZNBC News, Lusaka.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.